Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer.
Good morning, Sri Lanka. Breakfast Club is open. Today is Thursday and we have grilled cheese.
Class, pass your papers now. Class, it's almost time. Pass your papers now.
I mean, I studied really hard, and I know for multiple choice I got most of the answers right, but for the short answers, I don't think I got all the information. How about you?
I mean, I didn't really have much time to study, but I feel pretty confident that I got most of the answers right on the test.
I had to put an all-nighter last night because I had a couple assignments I had to do before I started studying, and the coffee I drank didn't help. Like, school's honestly so stressful.
Yeah, I know what you mean about school being stressful. Like, I had to finish my essay for English last night, and I was so lost.
So how was the test?
I mean, it was alright.
Did you guys study? Was it hard?
I mean, not really, because I was up all night doing my English essay, but it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
I'm going to drop out of school, because honestly, school is just not it.
I understand what you mean. That's why we came to you guys, because we need some advice.
Advice about what?
Hello? Okay. Hi, I'll be there. Sorry guys, my mom's calling. I have to go right now. Talk tomorrow. Bye. Leadership is so much harder than the top.
Yeah, I know, like that one. Did you finish it?
Yeah, no, almost done. I was doing the angel ornaments.
Angel ornaments?
Yeah,
you were. And I'm doing the heart ornaments, yeah. And Joshua said, in the best buddies, it's not Valentine's Day, yeah, why are you making a heart? And I said, like, love is Christmas Day.
But the angel Bible verse, I think it's.
Hey guys, so remember yesterday you said you guys need advice about something? What was it?
School is so much harder than last year. There is so much more work, and I don't understand what the teacher is talking about.
I know, right? Like, our teacher is teaching us, like, she talks so fast, like, I can't even understand what she's talking about.
I know, my teacher is the same, but if you don't understand the lesson, maybe try asking one of your classmates, because they might understand it if you don't.
I'm so tired because of the work she gave us.
Well, I mean, we just gotta try our best. If we're having a hard time, we can just ask for help.
Hey guys, I just made a new song and I need you guys' honest opinion about it.
What? Why did you make a new song?
I just made it just to express myself.
Okay, let's hear it then.
Yeah, I wanna be the greatest, wanna be the best. Not for the fame or the money, all of you lady, no one ever rest. If you don't trust me, just put me to the test. Yeah, I wanna be the greatest, wanna be the best. Not for the fame or the money, all of you lady, just no one ever rest. If you don't trust me, just put me to the test, yeah. My name is Destiny, I do what is best. I try to live my life as free as I can. I never give up, I will never stop. I keep on pushing till I be number one. I be the greatest, wanna be the best. Not for the fame or the money, all of you ladies know I never rest. If you don't trust me, just put me to the test. Yeah, I wanna be the greatest, wanna be the best. Not for the fame or the money, all of you ladies just know I never rest. If you don't trust me, just put me to the test. Yeah.
Ooh, that was good. I wasn't expecting that.
Yo, Destiny, that was so good.
That was actually super good, Destiny.
Really, guys, that means a lot.
No problem.
Okay, bye.
It's almost time, guys. Then,
yo,
guys.
Take all your tissues first. What is he cutting in all your stuff for?
That means you're
what is he going to cut? First of all, where are you? You're shooting your stuff.
You're just holding
your
book.
Yeah, but where is that?
He has something to go after school.
But I'm going to have to do that. He's going to call me something after school.
Ready?
Ready? Action. Wake me
now. Hi guys. So how was the test? This is gonna be the best day of
my life. Yo, go!